following breaking news out of Carroll County. Police say a substitute teacher at Mount Zion Elementary has been charged with 20 counts of child molestation. Amelia Resler is accused of engaging in, quote, indecent acts in front of children. The district said they are dedicated to the safety of your child. Stay with us. We'll keep you posted on CBS 46.